We're here. Virginia's got her little pillow, blankie, but we're waiting to go to Cheyenne and hopefully get out here before the weather hits. But yeah, we just got back from Green River, or not Green River, Rock Springs. And yeah, got a hotel for a night. Much needed. Nice and cheap.
Travelers underneath the bridge.
Yeah.
Another couple.
Maybe a couple, maybe just buddies, who knows. Oh, they're going to get on? What are they doing? No, they're just probably leaving. It's probably too windy underneath there.
No. They're going to get on that gondola.
That's crazy.
Yeah.
That's funnier than shit. That's a bad move, man. Single unit.
Yeah,
three. Oh my god.
Got a mandolin.
Damn, bro.
Oh, there's three of them, dude.
Is there three? No, it's just. Oh, yeah, it is three. Stop. Virginia, stupid. Man, that's crazy, dude. Fuck that. Oh, yeah, they are. Yeah, they're just crossing over. That's funny. Yeah, I thought they were getting on that shit. Like, no fucking way. It's silly. Right on. All right, well, we'll see you when we get out of here. Well, our train showed up. I'm not too sure what it is. Hopefully it's not the Denver train. If it is, oh well. Not the end of the world. It actually might be, I don't know. Well, yeah, we'll see. But yeah, those kids ended up getting on. There's a block of Anywells. I don't know, maybe three blocks down. So, 15 cars down. They all jumped on. I don't know if they all piled on the same deal. Didn't look like anyone went for those pigs. They got pigs right down where they're at. Whatever. That's what I'd be on, especially if it's supposed to rain. But this is all we got. This BS. That's good enough. Everything's loaded. Wanting to rain all afternoon, but it's just been a couple little sprinkles here and there, nothing serious. Yep, here we go. I know you know the sound, Virginia, just calm down. But we gotta get down here in a sec. Giving Virginia her little medicines. Yeah, like these rides ain't like horrible, but I don't know. They're not. I just feel so exposed in them. Yeah, you can tell how cold it's been. Well, it's been nice since we've been here, but all the snow there along the bank of the river. You can kind of see it all over the place. Ooh. That's another thing that sucks because you're not on a coupler, or you're like actually on a knuckle and not a, I think, coupler? Am I saying it right?
Yeah, it's up.
Coupler, yeah. All right, well, I'll see you guys. We're out. far as we know, we got 5 people on this train. There could be more. Come down. Yeah, we might get a little wet on this ride. Yeah, those kids are literally just a few cars back. It's funny. Damn, I want to grab that pig, man. That pig with wings back there looks nice. But yeah, me and Silk, there's no way in hell we would have been able to run across that bridge in time to make it. The pigeons! Yeah, the pigeons just hang tough in this yard. They just kick it and eat all the grain. They'll be catching trains on the fly and shit. But then you'll see some like poor injured soldiers every once in a while. You'll be seeing one like while his buddies are flying while he's on the ground walking and he's got a limp and shit. Probably like a greenhorn, you know, didn't know what he's doing. Gonna be a wet ride. That sucks. Man, and we were literally just talking about saying screw it and just go camp out in the old office for the night just cause I got a feeling that shit ain't gonna be around forever. You know, kind of a situation where you can actually go in and everything. Kinda wish we would have done that, but whatever. Maybe we can come back, ride back, just to do it. You know, just to sleep in there for a night. It's just so crazy, like how many years of like coming through here and never, like, you know, I'm sure like if you really wanted to get in there, you could have. Like climbing up on the roof or something. Or, I don't know, cracking one of the plywoods to get in. But, I don't know, we just weren't going to do all that. You know, if they didn't want us in there, they don't want us in there. But it's just crazy seeing it open. But, yeah, so that's, I don't know. It was the whole thing of just being able to go and sleep in there just because. You know, because, yeah, like I said, you don't know how long it's going to be there. They may be in the middle of demoing it. I don't know though. It's hard to tell. You know, I doubt the wind knocked down like the spot where you go in. It don't look like it. It looks like they ripped it out. So I'm assuming, yeah, maybe they're getting ready to change. It's either they're getting ready to demo it or they're getting ready to fix it up a little bit.
coming into Rollins. But then you got Skunk right there to the right.
Would you get me the baby wipes so I can pee?